Well, we know that Mark Robinson is a dangerous figure, right? We know that he is ignorant on the subject of science. We know that he likes to insult people and degrade people. He calls teachers evil. You know, that's not statesmanship. It's not leadership. That is how a weak leader behaves, right? If you lead that way by insulting others to try to lift yourself up, it's pathetic. It's a schoolyard bully mentality, and that's not what we want in leadership here in North Carolina.